Certified most accurate. Now your TV5 First Alert forecast.
Good Wednesday evening, Mid-Michigan. Chief Meteorologist Chris Easlick with your Wednesday forecast update. Temperatures tonight also on the cooler side, just like this morning. 40s and 50s around the area. Still don't think it's impossible for some of our far northern interior areas to maybe dip into the upper 30s on a localized basis. But we should warm up pretty significantly on Thursday. Middle and upper 70s and low 80s. Considering where we start the day, that's a pretty healthy climb. Your wind gusts across the area tomorrow still expected to be around 10 to 15 miles per hour. The big change will be the direction of the wind, which is more westerly tomorrow, and then eventually southwesterly, which will warm us up as we head towards the weekend, but also bring back some of the mugginess that we've been missing as we've gone throughout this week. Your sky tracker shows high pressure still in control of our region. Really don't anticipate that changing much as we go through tonight. Expect mostly clear skies, light and variable winds overnight, and then there's that westerly flow tomorrow. We may still have a minor lake breeze as you get closer to the shoreline areas, but it's not going to have as much of an influence farther inland like it has the last couple of days. Beautiful night tomorrow night for evening plans. Pretty much the same story on Friday. Temperatures are back in the 80s this weekend. We're near 90 by the time early next week comes around. Middle 80s even still on Wednesday. The only shower chance we have on the forecast is Tuesday. Even then, it's not a big shower chance.
Stay with WNEM TV5 on air, on the go, and online for more news and weather updates.